Hey, Aarush Rompally here. Welcome back to my channel. So for the past few weeks or months, I've been obsessed with the musical Hamilton. So today I'm going to be singing one of my favorite songs from the musical, Satisfied, and I really hope you like my cover of it. A toast to the groom, to the bride, from your sister, who's always by your side, to your union, and the hope that you provide. May you always be satisfied. Helpless, helpless. I remember that night, I just might. I remember that night, I just might. I remember that night, I remember that. I remember that night, I just might regret that night for the rest of my days. I remember those soldier boys tripping over themselves to win our praise. I remember that dream like candlelight, like a dream that you can't quite place. But Alexander, I'll never forget the first time I saw your face. I have never been the same. Intelligent eyes in a hunger pang frame. And when you said hi, I forgot my dang name. Set my heart aflame, every part aflame. This is not a game. I'm sure I don't know what you mean. You forget yourself. Is that right? My name is Angelica Schuyler.
Alexander Hamilton.
Where's your family from?
I'm important. There's a million things I haven't done. But just you wait, just you wait.
So this is what it feels like to match wits with someone at your level. What the hell is the catch? It's the feeling of freedom of seeing the light. It's been freaking with the key and the kite. You see it, right? The conversation lasted 2 minutes, maybe 3 minutes. Everything we said in total agreement. It's a dream and it's a bit of a dance. A bit of a posture, it's a bit of a stance. He's a bit of a flirt, but I'ma give it a chance. I asked about his family. Did you see his answer? His hands started fidgeting. He looked askance. He's penniless. He's flying by the seat of his pants. Handsome boy, does he know it? Peach fuzz, and he can't even grow it. I want to take him far away from this place. Then I turn and see my sister's face, and she is. And I know she is. And her eyes are just. And I realize three fundamental truths at the exact same time. I'm about to change your life. I'm a girl in a world in which my only job is to marry rich. My father has no son, so I'm the one who has to social climb for one. So I'm the oldest and the wittiest, and the gossip in New York City is insidious. And Alexander is penniless. That doesn't mean I want him any less. My sister, he's after me because I'm a Scottish sister that elevates his status. I'd have to be naive to set that aside. Maybe that is why I introduce him to Eliza. Now that's his bride. Nice going, Angelica. He was right. He will never be satisfied. I'll leave you to it. I know my sister like I know my own mind. You will never find anyone as trusting or as kind. If I tell her that I love him, she'd be silently resigned. He'd be mine. She would say I'm fine. She'd be lying. But when I fantasize at night, it's Alexander's eyes as I romanticize what might have been if I hadn't sized him up so quickly. At least my dear Eliza's his wife. At least I keep his eyes in my life.
To the groom. To the bride.
From your sister. who's always by your side. To your union and the hope that you provide, may you always be satisfied. And I know she'll be happy as his bride. And I know he will never be satisfied. I will never be satisfied.
Thank you so much. Be sure to like, comment, share, and subscribe if you like this cover. Bye.